research group at Osaka University, led by Professor Arai, is developing a six-legged robot with features of the design borrowed from insects. This robot walks on six legs, and it can use two legs as arms when needed, so it can pick things up and carry them. The six legs of this robot each have four joints. The legs are arranged around the center at 60-degree intervals, giving the robot the same working range in all directions. There is also no distinction between the top and bottom of the robot, so if it falls over, it can get up easily by turning its legs the other way. World Expo held in Aichi, Japan, but the robot is constantly undergoing improvements and given more features, increasing its...